Here's a song I wrote because of an experience in the first world, so-called first world, meeting people living in Vancouver.
Yes.